Golda, I liked the movie. The pacing was good. It kept you engaged and was effective for the movie's theme. The film follows Golda Meir during the 19 days of the Yom Kippur War. Two things stood out in this movie. Helen Mirren plays Golda Meir, and for whatever reason, she uses what sounded to me like an American accent. It was so different from the other actors in the film, so it was an interesting choice. Towards the end of the film, they played a clip of the real Golda Meir speaking, and she didn't sound like that. The other thing that stood out was the amount of cigarette smoking in the movie. I don't care one way or the other if there's cigarette smoking in movies, but it stood out since it seemed that every scene or every other scene had someone smoking a cigarette. It didn't affect my enjoyment of the movie, but it did feel deliberate to show cigarettes. The movie didn't depict any war scenes besides satellite footage of tanks and missiles being used, but the intensity of war was very much present. I liked the movie, and it might be worth watching.